Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, show day of week in Windows 11 taskbar clock. Type control panel in Windows search bar, click control panel. Open date and time. Click change date and time. Click change calendar settings. Click additional settings. Click date tab. Type D, 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 /. Click apply, click OK, click apply, click OK, click OK. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.